Good morning, guys. This is Bernardo with Aztlan Motors, and today I'm gonna give you a little walkthrough around this 2001 Honda Odyssey that we're working on and getting ready for sale. So let me take you around the car. So this is the outside. It's a 2001 and it has 300,013 miles, which is kind of amazing. I know Hondas are known to be like very reliable and stuff, but personally I have not seen a vehicle that was running good with these many miles. We took it out to Palmdale because we had something to pick up from OfferUp, so we took like a little family trip out there, try to find a good restaurant, get some candies for my girlfriend's little girl, and then we came back home. We did 85, no problems. And we're still using it to get around town right now. It's roomy, we can fit our friends, our family, and we know we're gonna get there. So let me take you inside. One of the features I like about this thing is the electric doors. Just pull, it opens. Let me show you the passenger area in the back. It looks pretty clean, it has the original mats. It's roomy in the back, so you fit three right here in the back seat. Let me put this on wide. Three people on that back bench, two people up here. Pretty standard. So then you just pull back on the handle, closes all on its own. The passenger seat, take you inside. Have your dash right here, factory stereo. Have your interior light control, got your rear AC controls. This is for the fan speed. You have your temperature here, and then it's weird when you turn it off, you gotta hit AC and it turns back on. You can adjust the mode, hit auto, you want it to auto control the temperature. And let me try to climb up and over to the driver's side. There you go, that's the true mileage, 314,197. Got vents, it doesn't have windows, it has like the vents, so let me open that. Let me show you back there. I don't know if you can see that back there, but the vents open and close. What else? It's very clean inside. It looks like these interiors last a while, which is really nice. Comfortable drive. With maintenance, it looks like the trans has been serviced on this. Engine's pretty good. It has like a slight leak where the oil filter connects to the engine, which seems to be a common problem on this generation of Hondas, and I think 01s to like 2014s, the gaskets go flat. So it's not like the parts fail, but the gaskets do go flat. You gotta take them apart and put new gaskets in because they start leaking. So that's it. Let me show you around one more time. If you have any questions, any concerns, or in the market for a used car, you don't have to buy from me, but if you have questions or you want a video around the car that you're thinking about getting, maybe with certain features, let me know and I can always go out and search for the car and show you what it can do. Thanks again. Have a nice day.